Hello viewers, once again welcome to our YouTube channel The Immigration Lounge. I'm Jatin Sani, member of ICCRC and CEO at The Immigration Lounge, and we have our offices in Surrey in Canada and our Indian locations are in Jalandhar and Batala. So friends, आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं recent passport request जो कि students को receive हुई हैं on 22nd of July. आपने माइट भी सोशल मीडिया पे देखे होंगे बहुत सारे पोस्ट, बिकॉज इट हैज़ बीन नोटिस दैट 22nd ऑफ जुलाई को बहुत ज़्यादा पासपोर्ट रिक्वेस्ट स्टूडेंट्स को भेजी गई हैं. सो इन दैट सीक्वेंस वी वर आल्सो लकी इनफ टू रिसीव टू पासपोर्ट रिक्वेस्ट टू आवर स्टूडेंट्स जिनको भी रिसीव हुई हैं. इनमें से एक स्टूडेंट तो है वो तो सेप्टेम्बर इनटेक का ही है, सेप्टेम्बर 2021. And we were quite surprised to receive another passport request for a student whose application was submitted for January 2022. So it was a quite, you know, surprising for us, because everyone was just expecting passport request for the nearest, you know, intake, which is September. So anyways, that's a very good news. ये दो पासपोर्ट रिक्वेस्ट जो रिसीव हुई हैं हमें, दीज आर ऑल्सो वेरी स्पेशल बिकॉज बोथ ऑफ दीज स्टूडेंट्स वर प्रीवियस रिफ्यूजल स्टूडेंट्स. इन दोनों की ही प्रीवियस एप्लीकेशंस वर रिफ्यूज्ड बाय इमिग्रेशन कैनेडा फॉर देयर प्रीवियस इनटेक, व्हिच वाज मई 2021. सो आई मीन व्हेन दीज स्टूडेंट्स अप्रोच्ड अस, सो वी केयरफुली, यू नो, असेस देयर प्रीवियस कोर्सेज, ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट what are their profiles in terms of unki employment, unki education history, what courses they opted for in their previous application, especially what are the refusals, I mean what were the refusals in their previous application. So before we proceed to discuss these cases, I just want to discuss these cases to give you an oversight overview of these, you know, what were these cases or kya refusal reasons then how we got there. But before we proceed further, I request all of you to please subscribe this channel, like and share, because we talk a lot about Canadian immigration and related updates on day-on-day basis, so that you don't miss any update related to Canadian immigration. So subscribe this. So let's proceed and discuss these profiles jinki passport request hame receive hui hai. सो द फर्स्ट एप्लीकेंट जो कि सितंबर 2021 इनटेक के लिए जिनकी एप्लीकेशन सबमिट हुई थी, और यू विल बी सरप्राइज टू हियर दैट इनकी जो एप्लीकेशन सबमिट हुई है, इट वाज सबमिटेड जस्ट ऑन 14th ऑफ जुलाई. यस, सो ऑलमोस्ट यू कैन से कि 9 दिनों में इनकी जो है पासपोर्ट रिक्वेस्ट हमको रिसीव हुई है. सो आई मीन वेरी फास्ट, जैसे कि हमने देखा है कि बहुत सारी एप्लीकेशन सबमिट हुई हैं मई में या जून में सबमिट हुई हैं. सो बट दिस एप्लीकेशन हैज गॉट फाइनल डिसीजन वेरी फास्ट. सो लेट्स चेक आउट देयर टाइमलाइन, एग्जैक्ट टाइमलाइन आपको मैं दिखाता हूँ अभी स्क्रीन पे. सो यू कैन चेक दैट इनकी एप्लीकेशन सबमिशन की डेट इज जुलाई 15th है इनकी एप्लीकेशन सबमिशन, एंड पासपोर्ट रिक्वेस्ट हैज बीन रिसीव्ड यस्टरडे, दैट इज जुलाई 22nd. So almost 7 days, right? So बात करते हैं इनके प्रोफाइल की. सो बलजीत कौर, इन्होंने बी टेक करी हुई है फ्रॉम इंडिया इन ईयर 2016, और इन स्पेशलाइजिंग इन कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग. इनके 81% मार्क्स थे बी टेक में, एंड देयर आफ्टर शी हैज बीन वर्किंग विद सम आईटी फर्म इन इंडिया. इनके आयल्स के जो स्कोर है, आयल्स के बैंड के हैं ओवरऑल 6 बैंड with the listening 6.5 and rest all 6. So inki jo previous refusal thi, it was received on April 29th, 2021. Or refusal ke jo reason as per letter, refusal letter was purpose of visit and proposed studies not reasonable. So as we know that these are just generic reasons. So we just went ahead, you know, one step and tried to extract their GCMS. So on getting their GCMS, we saw that visa officer, the detailed reasons were like visa officer was not satisfied with the selection of the course because of high cost of international studies and similar, you know, availability of similar courses in India. Other than that, I mean, obviously motivation to pursue the program because of the relevance of previous studies. So these kind of, you know, reasons were mentioned in the GCMS. You can also see the GCMS track on the screen right now. So our team carefully analyzed this profile, and as the proposed post was reasonable in terms of our previous qualification and work experience, so we went ahead with the similar course. So इनको जो कोर्स जिसके अंदर एप्लीकेशन सबमिट हुई है, इट इज़ प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट एंड इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी इन कैनेडा कॉलेज फॉर सितंबर 2020 इन दिल्ली. सो इनकी जो बेसिस थे हर GCMS विद एम्फेसिस वॉज पुट ऑन द फाइनेंशियल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ हर केस, बिकॉज शी इज़ बींग स्पॉन्सर्ड बाई हर सेल्फ, हर स्पाउस, आई मीन शी हैज़ बिन वर्किंग सिंस लॉन्ग, शी हैज़ रिटेन्ड सूटेबल फाइनेंशियल assets with her and to support her future application, these funds were quite sufficient. So we emphasized in our submission letter, representative submission letter, about all these aspects and the relevance of her past studies, then current work experience with that of the proposed studies in Canada. So finally the result is in front of us that she has been granted study visa in just 7 days. So congratulations, Ms. Baljeet Kaur. So the second profile, as I mentioned, which has got approval yesterday, is for Mr. Aryan Garg, who belong to Panchkula, and inka jo intake hai, proposed intake is in January 2022 in Fanshawe College. So let's discuss his timeline. So Aryan Garg ki jo application humne submit kare thi, it was submitted on July 17th. You can see his timeline, and unki jo passport request received hui hai obviously on July 22nd. So almost you can say just 5 days. So very fast processing, especially for January 22nd applicant. जहाँ सब होप कर रहे हैं कि बाय अगस्त 6 वी विल रिसीव डिसीजंस फॉर सितंबर इनटेक एप्लीकेशन. सो कॉन्ट्रेरी टू दैट वी हैव रिसीव्ड अप्रूवल फॉर एन एप्लीकेंट हुज इनटेक इज शेड्यूल्ड टू बिगिन इन जनवरी 22nd. सो लेट्स डिस्कस हिज प्रोफाइल. सो ऑब्वियसली आई मेंशन दैट ही हैज हिज प्रीवियस रिफ्यूजल व्हिच वाज given on April 19th, 2021. So the previous course which he opted was for tourism. So his previous agent submitted his application for the course of tourism. While his subjects in grade 12 from India, he did his grade 12 in 2020. So his subjects during the grade 12 were humanities with subjects like psychology and sociology. And he scored pretty well, 70% marks aggregated with 72% in sociology. His IELTS score was overall 6 band with listening 6.5 and rest all 6. So when this applicant approached us, we did careful analysis of his previous refusal. His previous refusal was based on purpose of visit. You can see his refusal given to him on April 19, 2021. So we assessed his profile as per our experience, as per our understanding, and our decision was that because of the wrong selection of the program for his previous studies, as he was a humanities student and the course given to him was on tourism, which is primarily related to hospitality industry and service industry basically. So we didn't find it much convincing that this course option will go with his previous studies. So then we changed his program to developmental services worker in Fanshawe College for January 22nd. And we also obtained his GCMS, wherein obviously visa officer was not satisfied because of the cost of the studies abroad and similar courses available in India. And the remarks were also mentioned like low academics in grade 12, which was totally unreasonable. So we completely highlighted this unreasonableness of decision in our submission letter. As an authorized representative, we can obviously raise concerns on the visa officer's decision. If we clearly see his mark sheets of grade 12, so he scored around 70% marks with 72% in sociology. So we emphasized on this and correlated this subject of sociology and his high percentage and his personal background, his personal background with that of his future course option chosen for the next intake. So we wrote all these things and finally the result is in front of us. So as we already say that we have mentioned this in almost all the videos and almost all the sessions that the relevance of proposed studies in Canada should very much relevant to the previous work experience and previous studies. So this is the utmost important part. If we lack on these things, obviously the refusal will be imminent. So obviously in these cases we work on these basics and then the decision is in front of us. So once again, I would like to request all the applicants who are looking for the future, their study permit application, or they want advice in terms of if they are refused previously, or other than that, if you want to discuss your case scenario regarding spousal open work permit application, your permanent residence application, your provincial nominee program prospects. So I'm available in India in our Jalandhar and Batala offices. You can speak to the given numbers to fix up an appointment with me in person so that we can advise you well on your scenario and help you out in your future immigration plans to Canada. So for today, that's all. We'll try to bring in these students and share their personal reviews of working with the immigration lounge, share their first hand experience working with us and how challenging were their cases and how they all such things in their personal interviews with all of you. So until then, stay safe, and we wish that the coming all the students who are waiting for their results should get positive outcomes on their application. So that's all for today, and once again we will definitely come in front of you with more positive results and decisions on applications. So until then, goodbye and have a great day.